Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your cell.
Attention all Class D personnel. Please enter the containment chamber. Please approach SCP-173 for testing. There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it, so please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173 and...
What the fuck is happening?
Task Force Unit Epsilon 11, designated Nine-Tailed Fox, has entered the facility. All remaining survivors are advised to stay in the evacuation shelter or any other safe area until the unit has secured the facility. We'll start escorting personnel out when the escaped SCPs have been recontained.
Thank you. Oh, thank God. Someone actually found me. I thought I was done for a moment there. I can get us both safely to the surface. Just find the control panel in there and open the chamber doors for me. Well, what are you waiting for? What? Do you not... All right. I admit it. I wouldn't blame you if you don't think I look trustworthy. But please, I need your help, and quickly. The mask has been stuck to my face for some time now, and I think I might need medical attention, or it might kill me from the inside. Just let me out, and I can find us an exit in a matter of time. Wait, what the hell are you doing? What the hell are... Will you please, why... Just please... I can't breathe! No!
Class D detected. Target terminated.